Hello everybody, welcome to Naipunya Vikasam. My name is Roja J, working as English and Life Skills Trainer in AP Balayoga Gurukulam at Muppala, Krishna District. Today, you are going to learn about reservation a train ticket. Indian Railways requires reservation or booking on all classes of travel. Why do the traveler book the ticket? Reservation or booking allows the travelers to find a confirmed berth in the selected class of a train. There are two main ways in which you can make a booking or reservation. Among them, first one, online booking process, and second one, physically booking process. Let you know how you can book a train ticket through the Indian Railway booking on online process. A passenger can make online advance reservations through the IRCTC portal, which is also called as the e-ticketing of Indian Railways. The IRCTC's website is irctc.co.in. Once a ticket is booked, a unique PNR is generated against every ticket. PNR means passenger name record. It is a most simple and easiest way of booking ticket. These are the steps you need to follow to get a train ticket from the online process. You can do online train tickets booking by logging into the IRCTC website directly or by seeking help from licensed IRCTC agents. After that, you have to select the source and destination stations. Select your preferred train, then check for train ticket availability. You have to fill the passengers' details, for example, name, age, gender, berth preference and meal preference too. After that, after completing all the personal details, proceed towards payment. Fill the details required at the time of payment. Your online train ticket is finalized once the payment is made. A message or email will be sent to the passenger's registered details. Other than it, the government has taken many measures to strengthen the online ticket reservation system, including the Tatkal scheme. What is the meaning of Tatkal scheme? Tatkal means immediately. It is a ticket issued by the train Indian Railways to provide reservation to passengers who have to undertake a train journey at short notice. Tatkal tickets can be booked one day in advance, excluding the date of the journey from the train originating station. Let you come to know about how you can book a train ticket through the Indian Railways booking counter. A passenger can make a booking physically through the Indian Railways booking counter at the railway station. Passenger who book tickets from the ticket counter of Indian Railway station get more privilege. You can opt for various quotas and concessions. Generally, these options are not available for online train ticket booking. After reaching the railway station, you ask the reservation form to the clerk in the reservation counter. Then you will get the reservation form. This is the form. You have to fill the passenger details in it. For example, name, age, gender, birth preference. Once you are done with the form, return it to the booking counter with payment. And you will get your ticket with the unique PNR number. This is the ticket. In this ticket, you can find out left side of the top PNR number, next train number, and also you can find the date of the journey. You can see the coach you have booked and your seat or berth too. A passenger can make an advance reservation for up to 120 days in advance, excluding the date of the journey at the train of originating station. Passengers do not have to input any ID card details during the train ticket booking session, but the passenger needs to carry and show one of the following identity card during their journey. They are Aadhaar card, voter photo identity card, passport, PAN card, the central or state government issued photo identity card, etc. Let you think or practice that you will go to railway station to reserve a ticket to Vijayawada to Kurnool. How the conversation goes on and the process of reserving berth in train. I hope that you enjoyed this lesson. Thank you for watching this video.